This next exercise is an angled ring push-up. So what you want to do is get yourself a nice, good, sturdy set of rings. And you're going to line yourself up in a push-up position. So a couple things we're looking for is to keep our shoulders, our hips, and our knees all in line. So that when we're performing the push-up, we're not overcompensating with our abdominals or our lower back. Everything stays nice and sturdy. Our glutes and our abs stay nice and tight. You slowly lower yourself down. Always keeping good control. Press yourself back up, just like in a good push-up motion. Ways we can make this exercise a little bit harder or a little bit easier is to either bring the rings up or lower them right to the ground, therefore decreasing the angle, making it a little harder on our chest and our shoulders.